According to the SDGs report 2022, about 1 in 10 people worldwide are suffering from hunger and 149.2 million children under age 5 suffer from stunting. Also in Indonesia, FAO's records for 2021 indicate that an average of 17.7 million people suffer from malnutrition. The consequences of malnutrition are not only physical, but also social and economic, leading to decreased productivity, increased healthcare costs, and reduced quality of life, especially for children. So we are from GSC Berkah, made a mobile application using Flutter and Golang from Google called aseupan, which means meal in Sundanese, a platform for meal sharing with gamification in the form of point collection called chip, and additional chips called credits, which users can purchase to support them in reusing chips for donation. Users can log in either as a campaigner who can organize campaigns to gather food, or as a regular user who can donate food either by cooking at home or using catering services. Acquired chips from donation can be reused like digital money to improve the package quality of food donated in the next donation, and can be converted into rewards, but of course, credits cannot be converted into rewards. By allowing users to use their chips to improve the package quality of food donated, the application encourages users to make more donations and creates a cycle of sustainable giving. For the future, we'd like to add more features, such as a map that shows areas where hunger is prevalent, a barter system for users to share food with each other, and a nutrition calculation system that tracks the nutritional needs of individuals with scheduling system for healthy meals. We believe aseupan has the potential to fulfill zero hunger and good health and well-being in reducing food waste, decreasing inequality in access to food, and raising public awareness of the importance of sustainable food system.
Aplikasi aseupan itu berguna buat kita yang ingin mendonasikan makanan. Kadang kan kita mau mendonasikan makanan tapi bingung gitu lewat mana, gimana. Dan ini aplikasinya dapat mewadahi. Gak cuma donasi, tapi kita bisa dapat sesuatu yaitu kayak semacam reward yang disebut dengan chips. Dan itu sangat-sangat keren sih menurut aku.
We are from GSC Berkah. With us, it's time to be a food hero.